Honourable Leader of the Opposition. Ladies and gentlemen, Nisambul Vanaka, and a very good afternoon to you all. Today we farewell Fijian troops, men and women, still serving within the ranks of various regiments of the British Army and our own Republic.
I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.